Oh, my God.
You really are a chemistry teacher.
You mind? I was terrible at chemistry. I'm more of a humanities guy.